Hey guys, welcome back to me. I just finished filming on my other video, which go check it out. It's me reorganizing, getting new paint stuff. And this video is going to be painting biz. I would have connected the videos, but I felt like it was going to be too long. I don't really like posting really long videos. I posted it for like 11 minutes or like 12 minutes. So this is an old canvas that basically what happened to this canvas, a little story time, was I tried to do drip art, and I went with my hands to try and move it around, and I started mixing colors, and then it just turned green for some reason. There is another thing under this coat, which is basically four squares of different colors. But today I'm going to do, I don't know. Oh guys, I'm going to show you guys the paint set that I got off of Amazon. They arrived today, and I started filming like 5 minutes after they arrived. Yeah, it said package. Hold on. It said package delivered today, and it is it's Art Barrel. It is an 18 count, like I said. How is it 18? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay. I was going to say because I added two of my old colors, which is a brown and a black. And this is the ones that I got. Hold on. Let me click on the photo. These are the paints that I have here today. And I don't know what I'm going to do. Inspo. I do have a sketchbook that I could sketch out some things. I don't really like to sketch out what I'm going to paint. Just saying. But I'm actually kind of thinking. Like, I could do something simple like this. Like, when I did this in my sketchbooks, it looks really cool. Or I could do something more like, something like this, but with the blue background. I could do that with like a sunset, or like the jumping off the cliff, like somebody jumping off the cliff into the water. Yeah, that sounds great. Okay, I guess I'm gonna use this white paint that I just got. It's brand new, and I haven't had a white paint in like forever. So about my brother, if you can hear him in the background. Why did I put it over there at the chest to the chair? So I'm not gonna try too much. I'm just trying to lighten up the bag. So I'm only going to use one coat just to lighten it up. And you guys did not see my last video, go check it out, because I got some new brushes. It's not one of them, but if you see a blue brush in this video, then it is one of them. And we are going to have to wait until this dries, unfortunately, so. I don't want to be so stingy with these, because this bottle actually lasts me a very long time. I did a canvas with this bottle. I did my entire desk with that bottle. So I just didn't pour it in here. And I usually don't like to pour it inside of a palette. Either I pour it directly on the canvas, or I open the top and I stick my brush in it. I kind of just cleaned this palette. My last video. Yeah, I'm filming off my iPad, so. the bottom bus will be 32, so. Okay, stop getting distracted with my center. Sometimes I feel like I have ADHD, which my dad said that, my parents said one time that my brother has it, but we got it put off his record. But he's actually really not, like, he doesn't actually have it. Like, nobody thinks that, like, he has it. And they also said I was a mistake, and but my brother's adopted, which I am probably a mistake. My mom says that she didn't want me. And now she can't, after me, she can't have any more kids, and she has been operated on, now she can't have any more kids, she got, like, her tubes tied, whatever. But yeah, anyways. So, I think maybe I have ADHD in this family. But also, I have bipolar. In my hoodie, I said all I do is bipolar. And honestly, I'm almost on this side. Alright, did you guys see that Charli D'Amelio is voicing in a show? I'm so proud of you, Charli. She just went from doing TikTok so nobody's noticing her to getting clout. And everybody started hearing about her. She actually left the Hype House, I believe. Probably this is not true, I'm sorry. But I watched a couple videos just making sure. And they said that you stated that you and your sister left the Hype House. So I don't want to go into the details. You guys can just look it up on YouTube. Please don't leave this video. But Charli, I'm very proud of her. She's only 16, sorry. Happy birthday, Charli. I'm kind of sad you did not ship me out. It's whatever, but it's okay. I'm so proud of her, honestly. At first, I really didn't like her. No hate to Charli, though, now. Like, at first, I didn't like her because I thought she was just like every other white girl, snot-nosed, rich kid. But now I actually do like her, and she does do a lot of stuff, and she actually doesn't do that trend. So a video that was saying that she doesn't, oh, don't mind my garbage bag back there. Oh, I do have white paint. That's for my walls that I'm doing out there, but anyways. And I saw a video where it was like, Charli refuses to do this trend because it's like saying stuff, it's like being rude to people with disabilities. I don't want to show you guys the trend, but yeah, you guys know all those songs. It's like put your hand in the air and break your wrist, put your chest in the bite your lip, yeah, you guys know that trend. Charli, I watched a video about it, and Charli, and it was like Charli saying that she would never do that trend because it's making for enough people with disabilities, and she actually doesn't promote anything like that, which I'm really proud of. She doesn't do anything or make videos or do dances to music that actually hurts or offends anybody. And if she has, she most likely has said sorry if she has spoken out about it or tweeted to her. I actually made a drawing of Charli D'Amelio with her and Daisy, I believe it was. I don't know, I just copied it and put a photo of her on IG, and I have this area to do, and we may have to do a second coat, but okay. I'm just gonna put it across the top. And her sister are actually really good at painting, I think. I saw a live video where they were painting stuff. Her sister, I think, was painting mostly, but I think she was painting too. But anyways, Charli's doing a, totally got off topic there. Charli is doing, she's voicing in a movie. I forgot what it's called. It's on my IG because I follow her, of course. And Charli, my friend, actually has a fan page for you. And she has like a 1,000 followers. Or like almost that much. I don't know. but she is obsessed with you. And when I mean obsessed, she is obsessed. And I really respect what Charlie is doing during this pandemic. Really respect that she's staying safe. And my doctor actually did say that I have COVID-19 over the phone. I also had a telecall with her yesterday and she said I have a virus, so maybe this is my second time getting sick or having a virus on quarantine. Last time I tested for strep throat, because I have had strep throat. I had it a year before. I had pneumonia, which is last year, so I had it 2 years ago, I guess. And basically, I had to take two pills every time I ate, like after I ate. Like, I had to eat in the morning, and then I had to eat at night. I think I was supposed to say that I had to do it in the afternoon, too. I'm going to put a little more paint over here. Like a little bit more, and then a little bit over here, because it has, like, all these little stripes and marks from Ruby's painting. But, yeah, I might have corona. My brother doesn't. He did have a fever and stuff. And he was sick. I got him sick earlier. But his wasn't as bad as mine. But she said if anything happens, like, I have trouble breathing, which it actually does hurt when, like, I breathe in and I lift my chest up. Like, and when I yawn, I felt something right here. I thought it was a coin, but it's just my necklace. Stupid necklace, you see it? Yeah. Okay. Oh, it's right for my brother here now. Okay. No, I woke up, I think it was, yeah, it was yesterday. Yeah, it was yesterday. I woke up yesterday and my necklace was wrapped, like it was completely wrapped around my bra strap and it was really hard to untangle. And I was like, what the heck? I finished for now. I don't know if I want to do a second quote or just get into it. But basically, I'm going to do a sketch in my notebook and on my iPad probably while this dries, which it is mostly dry. Like, where I started off is already dry because it's such a thin coat. It's okay. Sorry, I have a little pain with my ears. Oh, she smells like Lydia. Also, I don't mind the bottle that I use. It's an old bottle that, has some hair care stuff in it for detangling my hair. But now it's just water and soap. And now this is also water and soap, but now it's the light yellow. Because it's like I'm gonna draw a sketch and I'm gonna color my sketch in on the iPad though. This has some stuff that would help my brushes. And it is for paintbrushes, not for makeup brushes. So later I'm going to do my makeup before I go. I'm not going to do my makeup, actually. I'm just going to put some highlight. Oh my gosh, more cream. Are you kidding me? I'm going to put some highlight on and then probably a little set of eyeshadow on. And I think I might have mascara, so I'm probably going to put some mascara on. Okay. Now that the brush is clean, I'm going to take it, put it in a towel, dry it off. And then put it in the container with the rest of our paintbrushes. And guys, these are my new paintbrushes. They're blue, they're off of Amazon. And I've yet to try them. So yeah, I'm gonna leave this out to sit, go do a sketch and stuff, and wait until that dries. Okay. See you guys later. I'm in a different area because I was talking to them. My dad's doing something. I was just sketching my dad's happy though. Because I have my sister put in my hair. But yes, he's a sketch. So, the bad side, I'm going to do better on my iPad. But, like, that's, like, the cliff. Then they're ready to jump down. And that's the sun. That's, like, the water. This is more up here than I thought. Wow, it's a sunset. It was a sunset vibe. But with the sun be all the way up here. So, put the sun down here. We might just cover it all the way up, but I'm going to sketch it on my iPad, and then I can insert the clip because there's a time lapse type thing. So yeah, I'll see you guys later. I'm back and it's a lot later. This is the light. This is all day. It's been like a good hour. What time is that? It's 2:04:52 and I do have a flashlight just in case, like, so I guess we can use that. But I just saw that was a video of what I did. Sorry at the beginning, I kept trying to get some stuff off my screen and I kept drawing. So these are my paintbrushes. I just sent them upside down so I can see the brushes actually. And yeah, I'm going this way, so like I'm not going up to down. Wait, should I? Okay, we're going this way. Is that vertical? Is that vertical? I don't know. Time to put it in the trash. So basically, I started off a bit purple, but I think I'm gonna do a purple mixed with a dash bit of black. Because purple that I use, yeah. I already got purple on my canvas, so that's great. Okay, this purple is really very much lighter. So I'm just going to try and add some black. I'm going to use my old black because I'm trying to wear some down. I'm going to add like a dot. Like, I literally added a dot. You guys can barely see it. And what I do to mix them is I take one of my little shushes, and I guess this is going to be this one. And I just mix it. I was watching Grown Ups too, that's why I guess it took so long. And voila! It's already darker with that little dot, and I'm not even done mixing. I think I'm gonna add another dot because it needs to be pretty dark. Guys, I have something to pick your mind at. So, comment down below if you count clear as a color. I mean, white as a color. Okay, now that you guys have sun. Let me say something. I don't know if I do or don't. I guess so. But, that was a little black. Oh, that's a little brown. Anyways, because you can mix colors to make black, but you can't mix any color to make white. White. So I guess that's the color we're gonna go for. I'm gonna stick my brush in here, wipe it off, and then wipe it off. And this is actually really good texture for wiping my brushes off. So that's good. And then I'm going to take one of my older brushes. I have this kind of tip. I'm going to let it dry. And I'll dry it off a little bit just to get it softened. And yeah, I do it on my arm. I'm still waiting for my dad to tell me what's going to go later. I'm definitely in the bathroom, which is right next to me. He doesn't know. Damn it. Anyway, you guys don't need a lot. This needs to be a very... Excuse me. It's not going to be too much. It's a lot of paint. But... we are going to need to blend it. That's why I'm saving some. That's why I'm not going to use all of it at the top. I'm just dabbing into it. And on my canvas at the top, I'm just going like this. Little finish strokes. And I will do the edges at the end after I blend it, because if I'm blending, then I really don't know what color it's going to be. Is that supposed to happen? Is there a hair in it? Oh yeah, there is. Okay. I think there is. I don't know. I'm gonna leave it alone for a little bit. And also, this is the coat of the white that came out. And, man, did none of that white, did none of that green come through. I mean, it kind of did where I did a thinner coat, which is down here, but like none of that white came through. I'm so happy with this paint. thumbs up to the paint. Like, literally, like, you'd have to do a few coats of paint, of white paint on top of other paints to get it, like, white, white. But, guys, this is, like, really white. So. Guys, I admit I was being a little bit lazy not filming when after it dried because I was just watching Grown-Ups 2. I haven't finished it. So that's about how much. But first I'm going to figure out how the red will go right here. Orange, yellow. Yeah, I need to do a little bit more. I'm going to do about this. I had to bring the middle down a little bit. So maybe I do need just the right amount. Now I'm going down, and I'm bringing the colors, I'm bringing this down so that it can come down. And it's okay if like I leave like little marks like that over here, because we're going to be mixing it in with the red to make a nice blendy color. And guys, if you guys have Procreate, basically how I blended that was, I actually did different layers so that I don't mess it up. So if you guys saw me like erasing, like the first time I erased, that's why I was yellow, because I did different layers so that, yeah. Anyways. This is what it looks like. Comparison. My hairline to their hairline. I always have a good hairline, I say. Okay, now I'm going to first, I'm not going to clean off my brush yet. Okay, so I poured out the red, and it is, again, a little bit bright. It's more vibrant than I want it to be. So, again, we're being a trusty little buddy in this video. And, yes, I still have a little bit of purple left. Oh, I poured way too much. And, actually, this is more of a gray, because when I first came, it was more of a gray than a black. I just can't even see my mouth. In my face. Okay, there we go. So, basically, when I first came, it was more gray than black. I had more cream in my hair. Or is it just something in my hair? Yeah, it's just something in my hair. Awkward. Yeah. Okay, anyways. When I first came, it was more of a grayish. And then I added some black that I had, so now it's like a grayish black. So, yeah, hopefully this turns it more... Okay, okay. It's too dark. It's turning like too dark. Here's the color. We just did that for more red. Yeah, this red. I'm not mad at the red. Oh, I messed the bottle up. Damn it. I see that, guys. I don't want the bottle to mess up like my old ones. Basically, I'm not mad at the red. It's just too vibrant for what I'm going for right now. That's why I'm mixing with a dash bit of black. Well, not a dash bit. This is my hair, guys. I'm just joking. That is my hair. It's just different because I didn't. Because I couldn't be. Oh my gosh, it's still there. And this is we're going a little bit. So. Again, this is a little dark, but we're going to add some red onto the canvas. So we're going to add this and then we're going to blend it out and we're going to add some red onto the canvas after we blend it out and stuff. This is a painting tutorial with Marta. Okay. Just taking out the brush again and then I guess I'm gonna go with the same brush because I'm gonna blend out the purple, which is already dry in some places and most places. Like the red looks more like brownish, but it's okay. I think we should add well. First, I'm just gonna. I'm just gonna take some of this purple, add it. I need more purpley. That's not purple. Where did my purple go? It's not over there. I guess we're gonna go with the white purple. Yeah, I guess that works. It does not work because it's too bright. So I guess we're gonna have to add this little mix that mixture again. And I'm messing with the bottles. I don't want the bottles to become a mess again. Should I really wear gloves, guys? So, if you guys want me to, in my future painting videos, because now I have more paint, so I can do more painting videos. Yay. I will. That was a lot of black. I'm not gonna mix it in. I'm gonna mix it in, but I'm not gonna like mix it with a whole other brush. I'm just going to go like that. Because either way, I'm going to have to use it. There we go. It's becoming the color that I don't want it to become. Yes. Still a little bit more on the purpley side. That's okay. Because it'll blend right in after I blend it and dry it. And yes, I know that I'm ruining the red when I'm dipping it into the purple, then dipping it back in the red, but it's okay. Not that good at blending, like I should. Dun, dun. When I'm drunk around the neighborhood, woo, feeling busted, never rest. I want some of the purple. Purple to mix in with the red, and then we're gonna put this vibrant red at the bottom to blend it out with the purpley red. I don't have the sponges that I really want. I've been practicing dark crazy kind of with this eyebrow. It's been going pretty good. I can do it, but I wish I could do it a little bit more. But it's okay. It's just the one right now, though. Okay. So maybe vibrant red is a good idea. I think it looks pretty good of a blend. And it looks kind of pinkish, but it's okay. I'm just going to put some more red down. Just a little line. So. So make it red, more vibrant. Also, right about now, you guys should have already cleaned off your brushes because you guys are going into more of the red color. Let me see this change of color. Yeah, it doesn't look good. Oh, it's looking better. It looks kind of pinky in the inside. Okay, and then I'm gonna dry it off. I'm not gonna clean out too much because it doesn't need too much cleaning. But you guys should clean off your brushes around now because you guys are going in for more of a red color. If you guys are following me. But if you guys are going in for more of a red color or whatever color you guys are using, and you guys don't want it to mix anymore, if you want to be an independent color, then yeah. Okay, now look at my arm. That's okay. Now we're gonna go in with some orange. Oh, the sun's coming back out. Oh, I know what happened. It was raining. But that looks way better. I don't know why. I think it just looks because you can't see my face. Just gonna add a little bit of orange. You guys, I kind of found a technique that kind of works. I'm just going across and over from side to side like this to try and blend it a little bit. So what happened was it was raining for like 5 seconds, guys. Like literally 5 seconds. And then just went out for a little bit while it was raining. Oh, this one's blending pretty good. This technique works, but I didn't use more red because it does look kind of pinky over here. Put another line of red. Because the red is a little bit pinky because how vibrant it is. Usually it dries darker, so hopefully that's the case here. I kind of dipped into some of that purple. Kind of like my orange. It's okay. Hey guys, on this channel, I show you guys the real stuff. Like, I show you guys the mess behind the artwork, guys. If that's what you guys want to call this. Okay. So that was a pretty quick orange cook. So there's the orange. And now I'm going to put down some yellow. I don't know if I want to use this bright yellow. I think I'm gonna go with this yellow. You can see the difference. This one's more like, kind of like a pastel-y more. Oh, what the hell? I got beat so hard. Can I wait all the way to the decoy? Yeah, that's good. So, the yellow's not going to be too much of a yellow just because the blue's going to come in at the bottom at the ocean. But we don't want the blue to be too far up, so that's why it's going to be so low because it's not going to be that much of... I was saying, because if the water's too high up, then it won't be that much of a jump from the cliff. That's a clip. Cliff. But guys, the reason why I like natural lighting is because, the reason why my natural lighting is better than regular lighting is because I have 1, 2, 3 windows in front of me. They do have two of them have curtains over them, and then one has a blind, which is the one over there, which is not the best lighting. But yeah, that's why I like filming over here and that, and because I have like this open area from over here to back here where I can paint at. Okay. I'm gonna wash off this brush. My hand's kind of dirty, so I don't want to touch this too much, but it's okay, I guess. I'm gonna wash off this brush, and this is just yellow like the water was earlier. So it shouldn't make too much impact. La 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 la! Did you guys ever put like your face in front of fans and then like talk? I did. Because I'm a weird kid. My leg is so much asleep. It is kind of dyed, kind of orangey pink. I mean, orangey yellow, but I like it. Doesn't have any more pigment on it, so I'm gonna put it back. And then here is it so far. We're not putting the yellow too much at the bottom because we are gonna do the blue. And it's a waste of yellow if we put it to the bottom. And now I'm just gonna wash my hands. Let that dry. My foot is asleep. I love walking on my foot when it's asleep. It's just so much fun. That was not me. And guys, I have so much extra paint over. So, oh my gosh, look at my bag, guys. This is like kind of new. I got it for Christmas, I think. No, I got it for my birthday. So it's actually pretty old. 3 year old. And I never really used it anyways. Sorry, I'm gonna see if it's still dry when I come back. I can put some aluminum foil over it. Please ask why I have aluminum foil in my room. I'm gonna tell you guys anyway, but it's okay. Anyways. I was doing a treasure hunt for a class for my social. For a class with my social worker. And we did a treasure hunt. So. And one of the items was aluminum foil. And I guess I forgot to always. I always forget to go downstairs. Like when I go downstairs to put the aluminum foil back. But. I'm just wrapping in aluminum foil because I don't have a lid for this. And I'm gonna use some of the colors later. And I can just do a second coat for the purple because the purple was looking a little skinny. So yeah, I think that's like right here and right here. Let's hope I'm gonna make them work. I'm gonna make it in that. I'm gonna do the in that, yeah. Okay. That was a horrible throw. I'm just gonna put my colors back, you know. Stay nice and clean. Is that what we do on this channel? We stay clean from Corona. Okay, I'll see you guys later. Okay, so it's much later. 6:38. The reason why I haven't come back to this is because, not because it hasn't dried. It's so because I ate Taco Bell. I had it delivered. We did not go out. I had to deliver Taco Bell. And guys, you guys all see those Tic Tacs where it's like, oh my gosh, they left it. They just left it in here. Like that actually happened. I'm just telling, like, that actually happens, guys. I didn't know that actually happened. But this is my third time ordering Taco Bell. Actually, my brother did it this time. Guys, don't mind that I have a case of water in the room. It's just because I don't like going upstairs just to get a case of water. Like, and then I have to grab three because I don't feel like going upstairs again later. But, my pitchers just fell over as soon as I sat down, so I just put some water in here. And I'm not wasting the water because we have 30 cases of water because my dad got the. And I just went and sat down. So here's the reveal. Let's see if we got it right. Nope, we did not get it right. Off the bat, we did not get it right. But they do seem they're not dry. So, yeah. Good, but I got it wrong. I did root one over. It was I did right here and right here, and I was right here and right here. So, but here this is dry, and yes, thank goodness the red became more red as it dried. Guess it's not fully dried because I just got paint on my arm. Is there paint under my arm? Oh my gosh, and I actually did bring my sketchbook only because I had because the pencil was on it. Where did I put the pencil? God damn it. Oh, here it is. Because I want the cliff to be good. So I'm just going to sketch it out. The clip is going to be like a little bit like not a straight line, like kind of like weirdly. Okay, so I drew a sketch and I'm using my flashlight just because, well, first of all, the light up here, since I'm under my bed, it won't come on me too well. So that's one reason that, and the sun is gone. Oh my gosh, my shirt. It's okay. Maybe that's for the entire time, and then the water is gonna go right there. So let's get to it. I'm gonna start with the water. And damn it, there's still something in my hair. Hold on, let me look at my sketch to see what color. I think I did it, a darker color. So this is the lightest we have. And this is the darkest we have. And I'm gonna put this, because it's kind of in between, because this is like another one that we have. So I have a picture of the original tattoo, but I actually do think that I really want to get this tattooed right there one day when I get a little bit older. So all we do now is convince the dad. So all we do now is not get a tattoo. get him, because this is like a little bit too vibrant as everything else is. Besides, this video is a little bit long. But do people rush Bob Ross? No. Well, they didn't until he died. RP? I think that was kind of rude. Trying to see him hit my mouth. Okay, that just fell right in my lap. Anyways, I'm gonna put some of this darker blue on top. Yeah, I probably should have went with the darker blue instead. It's okay. Oh, freak, I put my finger in the other paints. And I am going to try one of my newer brushes to paint. Especially, I'm probably going to use this one for painting. Yeah, you saw how I painted like little lighter lines in there. Maybe something like that, and then here. Okay, wash. Towel. This towel is crusty just because it has dried up paint in it. And I have paint all over my arm. It's great, and all of my leg. Oh, it's the side, the drippy side. This side's all dry, but that side isn't because it has some drips on it. I'm just gonna wipe it off with a towel. So I can stop. The reason why I ever use these brushes is because they're thinner, they're more of a thinner brush, while my other brushes are thicker, but it's okay. Yeah, I hate this. Okay, I can't do a thin brush. I'm sorry, guys. I just like myself to be done faster, and the faster way is with a thicker brush, with the orange and yellow one. Faster, and the lines are better for the waves just because except for the noise. I don't know if you guys can hear that or not. My face is like really oily. Like, you guys see how shiny it is? That's because how oily it is. Like, I'm not here wearing my eyeliner. And I haven't gone out yet. Also, guys, I am sick, so probably shouldn't be going out. Guys, when my doctor said, when my mom said, said that I have COVID, all I'm thinking is, wow, I'm about to die right now. It God's timing. Guys, also, what I do is when I do like the lines, like so, when I dip it in, you see how it's like kind of like thick. I go like this, like 1, 2, just to get it thinner, so that on the like on the lines it won't build up, and I just drop the bottle piece. And spit the water in my room. Let's just see. So I'm looking, because I don't have glasses on. Because I left them at mom's, and then I asked my brother to come and get them for me because he came. Sorry, guys. My iPad cut off. But it's not far I am. Not too far. But guys, this is not my phone. This is my phone. That is my old iPhone 7. So I decided to basically. Oh, sorry, I'm running out of paint. So while I'm talking, I'm going to be mixing the blue paints. So I decided that I could use this old iPhone to use, because I just had it laying around in my house. So I decided I could use it to use. So I deleted every single app that I have under here that were deletable. Like, some of the iPhone apps aren't deletable that come with the iPhone. But I did save one game because, you know, you always gotta play a game sometimes. But, yeah, this is going to be my filming phone so that I don't have to worry about what footage to take from my iPad to my iPhone to my computer, so I can edit and stuff. And yeah, this way it's just really easier because all the footage is going to be on one spot and it will never fill up the storage because I'll just keep deleting. I just keep deleting the footage after like I post it, which is absolutely amazing. And also I have to figure out, because either I'm going to from the footage on the iPhone, I'm going to either edit it and then send it to, and then put it together, and then send it to my phone, put all the clips together and then send it to my phone. Or, this is actually a little bit lighter. It's okay. I think it's just because of the other paint dried, because it took me quite some time. Because I had to, like, I resetted it, which did nothing. It said reset all settings, and that did absolutely nothing besides, I think all it did was delete my freaking password, which I don't really need it anymore. There's nothing important really on this phone besides all my contacts, so it's kind of important. But it's not that important that I need to hide. Even though I'm saying I just know that I do YouTube. But it's okay. Still, it is something to hide. So I don't know my voice, I don't know what's happening. I guess it's because I'm sick. So it's a lighter color. I don't think it's because I added too much light blue and too little dark blue. I am so sorry. So I started to stop filming, so that phone's not active. I was like, oh my gosh, I thought I said that, I don't have enough storage. I was like, and so on. I was gonna say, sorry about my brother, if he's gonna hear him, which I know he is, probably can. But yeah, I'm sorry about him. Anyways, I'm watching Charm, which I think is just a nice watch. If you guys aren't like afraid, like demons and stuff. Like, if you guys don't like scary movies, you guys probably shouldn't watch this. But I actually don't really like scary movies, and this isn't really scary to me. But here is the ocean for now, and then I'm gonna start with the peak cliff. So I still have the footage that I took on my iPad, and I don't know if I'm gonna, I'm probably gonna airdrop that footage to my phone. Wow, it's so weird calling that phone my phone, cause like my phone's sitting right next to me. And then now, like earlier, I couldn't show you, like on my other footage, I couldn't show you guys, which it's already posted. I've been posted. When the white stuff was drying, when the white coat was drying, I posted it. But yeah, where did my blues go? I thought I put them back, but they're out of there. Darker, lighter. That sounded kind of weird. Bless me. I don't know what's gonna happen after I use off this one, because this one's almost done, and then it's gonna be so weird. But I could just take out the other brown if I really need to, because sometimes I kind of get kind of paranoid. Kind of gets kind of weird when I think it's kind of like I'm a perfectionist, but I'm really not. If you guys look at my room, it's not that clean. But my classroom, like my desk in my school, in my classroom, it always has to be clean, like it always has to be spot perfect. Okay, this is not really black. Like, do you guys see that? Like, that's not really black, is it? Or is it just me? Maybe it'll dry darker. Maybe that's it. No, nobody does. Shut the fuck up now, kid. Actually, we're gonna try and use one of these brushes just because I wanna get like the bumpiness of it just right. I like this a lot. I'm sorry that this video is a little bit long. Also, guys, so you guys saw,
oh my god, bro. Guys, look at everybody in this room. Bro, that helicopter's about to get mad kills.
Quiet, please! God. Just have to be sick, guys. Anyways, you guys saw in the video of my fourth grade how, like, my son was white. But guys, that took me like a couple tries to get the coloring right. Like, it took me a couple tries because I did it yellow, but it kept blending in with the yellow that was already there. So then I had to make it like a white yellow, like a whiter yellow. So guys, I think that I'm going to do that. The same thing. I'm going to take some white mixed with a dash bit of yellow and then put it right above that. But here's my edge. I do have some inspiration, like I'm not copying them, but this is kind of where I got the idea to do something like this from. I have a weird habit of biting my lip, I'm sorry guys. But then I looked up like the colors for the sunsets. Which wasn't really happening. I just looked up colors for sunsets. I used this one because that's where the purple came from, basically. Because I forgot what colors we used for this set. I know I'm not a true artist if I don't know what sunset colors are. I'm just gonna wipe off this brush, like on the paint on this brush, because I don't want to waste the paint. Washing it down. Because before I just got paint my elbow, I know it. Well, sort of below my elbow. Yep. Because before, oh no, oh, it's in like the roots. Make sure you can't paint on me though. Before, I would just let all my paintbrushes sit in here, but the water would get really dirty and the paintbrushes, like, this one's pretty dirty because I just let it sit in there. But yeah, that's what happened. That's why I don't want it to be sitting in there all the time. That's why I had to make a place for it to go. Kind of handy like that.
Bro, I have 3 legendary weapons right now.
Also guys, if you guys want me to do a Q&A, comment that below. I'll put my name is on Instagram, my username. I put it in the description down below. Also, I'll put my TikTok down below. You're gonna make some more followers. I don't even know how many. I think I'm like 17, like 20. I got like almost 20. Cause this is my new account. My last account, I had way more. This is my new account. My last account, I posted a video. And I think, okay, I have 18. I posted a video. And they said, after the posting the video, it said, you violated community guidelines, which I really don't think I did, because a bunch of other people, I think because they were bigger TikTokers, being downy on myself, but I think it's because they're bigger TikTokers, that's because of that, because I actually did a move that everybody else basically does on TikTok. I'll show you in a minute. Just finishing up the cliff. You guys all coming down. Shut up, brother.
Wait, did you all go to hospital?
Or like be quiet, dude.
Oh my god. You guys actually rotated to
it? Oh my god, yeah, they actually did. They, you can see it while you're fucking asking the question. Doofus. I feel like it should have been longer. Oh, that was a stupid move. Because I got paint in my thigh. You guys can't see it, but I got paint in my thigh. If everyone let that dry before I hear the next step, which is the dude. I gotta paint my eye, do I? I feel like there's something in my eye. I don't know. It's kind of like bluish gray. And how we like to just test it, like on my arm or something. Like clearly, just to paint my arm. If it doesn't on my arm, okay. Just gotta rewash it and stuff. Wash my arm. Rewash my arm. Let me try use alcohol pads to wipe off this freaking paint. But if it doesn't work, then I'll just go take another shower. But I'll probably take another shower after I finish the painting. But I figure out the kind of motion, like in the Procreate, which is a sketch, but with color, because I wanted to see what the colors look like. And honestly, I should have went with a lighter purple, but this purple's pretty good too. Just because it's dry, like looking at black. Where'd the alcohol pad go? Okay, my leg is clean. But, like, you guys can kind of see, like, I was gonna go for, like, a jumping motion. But then, it just looked really weird. So I did a sitting motion, but they were halfway off the cliff. So. Oh my god. I Okay, I'm about to film a TikTok. I should have filmed a TikTok before I finished my drawing. I mean, my painting. I haven't really painted in quite some time. Like, I haven't painted like this. Why is it, like, staining my skin? This has never happened. Like, I don't know if you guys can tell, but it's, like, staining my skin. Peter's like red, but I think it's probably just because my skin gets really irritated. Am I getting it? Yeah, I'm getting it. I got it, I think.
What? How did I die? I just jumped off the roof.
Because you jumped off the roof, idiot. God. Yeah, you heard me. Don't wet me. Oh my god. I like the view. Okay, I'm gonna film a TikTok, but first I'm gonna show you guys what I'm gonna film a TikTok of. I'm gonna film a TikTok of my sketches. If you guys want to see that, I'll tell you the account that I'm putting the TikTok on, because I have a Poke account that I put my drawings on. Where did I put my phone at? I swear it was just right over here. Hello, phone.
Yo, guys, you hear that?
Is it British? Is my phone British? Are you British, phone?
Oh.
I've been having to use this app way too much. Oh, it's right behind me. I'm just smart. So guys, I have another I have two Poke accounts. Oh wait, it's not on this phone, is it? It's on my iPad. I guess I'll have to do my Poke account on my iPad. Still have a link it down below though. I need to figure out a sound. She said she would call me back. I told her to call me Rocky. Call me back. I told her to call me Rocky. She said she not gonna call me that. You supposed to be gonna win. Baby, I'm another time. I'm on a party. She just want one to do this. I like this book here down below. Freak, why is it not turning the page? I told her to call me Rocky. She not gonna call me that. Baby, I want to know my body. She just wanna fall to me. I don't know if it's copyrighted or not. That one's kind of blurry. I forget that one. Okay. Maybe we can move things up. Let's just delete that last clip and we film. She said she not gonna call me that. She not gonna call me. That was a penguin. Baby, I'm a holiday. Damn, I'm a party. I don't have too many drawings, so that's why I'm cutting it off. I'll tell you some of them are longer than others, because this one's actually really cute drawing that I like. But the nose proportion and eye proportions are kind of off. I think that is it. Oh, this one. Nope, you're not gonna hold any kids behind. The O in dope kinda looks like the D in dope. Okay. Other than my drawing. last one. It's been 19 minutes of this. I'm gonna do this dance for you guys. I guess I'm gonna too. I'm gonna put it like right up here so that I can see. Focus on my face, thank you. You guys couldn't see my face. So I'm gonna have a video. Oh, I almost dropped you guys all on the floor. 3 second timer.
Every time I'm.
You gotta step back.
Every time I'm calling, she say she gon' call me back. I told her call me Rocky. She say she not gon' call me that. You say you come with a lot. Well, baby, I want all of that. Her mama party girl, she just wanna have fun too. Every time I'm calling, she say she gon' call me back. I told her call me Rocky. She say she not gon' call me that. You say you come with a lot. Well, baby, I want all of that. Girl, she just
wanna
have fun
too. Oh my god. Did you guys see yourselves? Oh, you guys almost fell in water. And I just knocked on my light. Okay. Back to work. Back to reality. Try to fix this light now. Okay. I think we're gonna make this one sitting down. Something I get to never do. That's a whole lie because I'm sitting down in this video, but. Kind of ripping up the paint on my way up, but that's okay. I don't hear this kid in the next video. That's because I killed him. Okay, do you want a person? They're little. They like a little person. Why is it like black already? Did I paint with this one? It's not wet. It's too thick for the one that I painted with, but okay. Maybe it's just a little bitty brush. I'm gonna put it to the white so you guys can see it. A junior person. And I barely got black left, so I'm gonna get just enough. This is gonna be hard. See my iPad. it makes my toes my perfect circles, but in real life, that's not how it happens. Actually, I'm gonna use the back just to do this simple line. There's no going back, so we can see the swinging. Oh, we can make swinging their feet. I don't know if I'm gonna do that. Nothing to do, I'm not risking messing this up more. Try to really clean it. If you guys have like a way to clean my paintbrushes like really good, then comment below, please. Look at that guy, he's gonna jump off, I guess. But now we're gonna wait till it dries and wait till the sea dries because half it's dried. If it isn't so. Like, I'm guessing this is dead because I'm turning it on. I'm trying to turn it on, but it's not turning off. But anyway, I'm gonna wait until it dries and then. Actually, I'm gonna try this one in the meantime and then I'm gonna wait until it dries and then I'm gonna mix white and a dash bit of some yellow. And you know. I'm going to basically almost fell into the paint down below. I'm going to this is black paint over it. These brushes, my older brushes, I'm not really worried about too much. My newer brushes, I want to try and not dirty them as much again. I want to try making them look cleaner. This clip can be like the whole entire video, honestly. Like, this is like the length of an entire video. I don't know if I want to do this. I'm probably. I really don't know if I want to do this, but. Oh, also, I'm going to watch. Alex Warner. Fellow YouTube creator on this platform. He's my favorite besides myself YouTuber. I like the view. Anyways. Basically, I'm pouring the paints back into the bottles and then I'm just gonna shake it up because they shouldn't make too much of a difference because these are still brand new bottles and I'm not gonna use these paints anymore. But if they're brand new bottles, after I mix it up, then it should just be the same color. Oh my God, I'm barely any color left, so. Good. Don't worry, I spent it to my trash can, it's right over there. And I. How do my hands get re-dirty? Okay, so now I'm just gonna mix these up. I don't need to check back up on them to see if they're mixed or whatever. Just mix them back up. Basically, I'm cleaning up a little bit just because I'm gonna wait until that dries and I'm gonna do like a couple different things for the video. So yeah, including charging this, watching Alex Warner's vlog. Also, if you're watching this, I don't know, I doubt you should make such longer vlogs. Please. Guessing maybe I can do like art tutorials. Show you guys how to do a couple things. And I'm going to film a TikTok video. Not like a TikTok video like I just did. Like, testing art hacks from TikTok. Take off it. Ah, no. I was gonna end the video. I'll see you guys later. I'm joking, I'm right here. Hey guys, I'm back and it's about 11:03 at night. Size is one. You guys can kind of see that my shirt's changed. I went out to go get some coaster and then I was just chilling. But here's the painting. Actually, I don't hate it though. It looks pretty good. I don't have stations just to be my chair. I don't want to be on the floor right now. But guys, I touched it. And there was like Nancy on there, so. And if you guys want, I can peel these at the end of the video. And now we're just going to put a very light blue into that one right there. I actually just came up in here just so I can finish. And I forgot that I had to do these wave things because I was just gonna come in here and do the sun baby. First, I was gonna sketch it out to see if it looked good. I'm going to use this apple barrel, light blue, parrot blue. So this one's called pavement, but the other black is called black. So appleberry has to tell me, and I'm just gonna add again. Dash bit of dark blue. There's so much mixing going on in this video. It's crazy. Just adding a dab because I want it to be a little bit darker. It's just, I don't hate these colors. They're just too vibrant for my more darker. But I'm just going to use the pencil, I guess. Just really quickly. And I moved all my stuff over here, so yeah. I'm using the paint palette. My picture. Right kind of behind me. Just dropped the camera stuff on my lap if you're wondering the noise. I'm just gonna stick this in there. Move it around a little bit. My sketchbook is right next to me just in case we need it, but I don't think we will because we've basically done the thing. But I'm actually kind of really proud. I haven't done a canvas like this in a really long time. And I'm really stoked for this. I really want to hang this up somewhere in my room. I'm going to use this thin one that I used earlier. I'm going to dip that in there. This is the size. Where's the color? It said it on the website. I know it said the sizes of the brushes. You know what the part is? I just threw away the patch that it came in. I said the sizes. So this should be, oh, it's going to the back. This, I think, is a number 5. The length is a 17.7. It is a round slash skirt liner. So yeah. I'm gonna try. Oh wait, where's my easel? I have an easel, guys. If you guys don't know what an easel is, it's basically something that stands up your canvases or whatever you guys actually need. I'm just gonna use my motor as a flashlight over here. I have an easel that I can set up right here so that you guys can see what I'm doing and the canvas packaging. Because it came in a pack. Sorry about the lighting. I don't want it to be like that. Oh, it's actually not that bad, but it was too big for my liking, so I just moved it this way. And actually, I can move this over in a minute. Let me just set up the easel. It's really easy to set up. It comes like this. I don't think it came with the piece wrapped around it like that, but it comes like this. You spread it apart. You unbuckle these pieces. And that, there's paint stuck in here because I use the sticks. Oh my gosh, it's still wet inside. That's what she said. I'm sorry, guys. Sorry. I had to wash my hands. Let's finish opening this.
And then you clamp them closed as your desired length. You guys can choose them as long or as short as you guys wanted. As you guys want. Let's see. Just gonna wash up my hand because this beautiful color got on them, which is the color of my room, but not dyed. And the bucket's just sitting there. Wait, is it? Or is it just the white? No, it's white. Okay, it's white paint. White paint, because I needed to mix a jug of paint up and I didn't know what to use because nothing was really long enough. And then for this piece, you just lift a cup piece up and then it goes up. You guys can also adjust that. And then for this piece, there's like these two little nails, and then you just put it on. First, I'm gonna widen it out, put it back more so it'll be shortened. I'm not the best at this, guys. I'm sorry. I'm still gonna use it because I don't use it too much. But I gotta make this. Oh, you guys can also move these up and down, so it can be as straight or as any as you want. So things that. And with this piece here, you just flip this open and then push it forward. And actually, I'm gonna unlock it down here so that I can pull it down a little bit. Boom, lock it in place. Lock it in place. And then, hopefully, you guys can see this a little bit better. Hopefully, I did this correctly. Well, I don't know if you did it correctly, but I don't know if I should put this like this. Can you guys see it better like that? I don't know. See if this kind of works. See, all the good artists have these. Oh, that was horrible. I mean, it's fine, but it's horrible. And I'm just gonna do random little lines. See if anything really horrible happens. I can just repaint over it instead of just erasing it, which is basically the same thing. But my iPad, I can erase the lines I made. Looks kind of good on camera, I guess. Yeah, this is just like an idea that I had. Like, I'm not a professional, guys. Please don't come at me in the comments. This is an idea that I had to do. Basically, I'm trying to do like little ways that wasn't obvious. Judging by my art piece, it's not art piece. Please don't come at me in the comments. I'm still like the beginner. I'm only 12, okay? Please don't listen to me. But I need like the perfect freaking spots to put them. Why did I do this entire time? Sorry. I don't know why I didn't do this from the beginning. You guys could have seen everything. Maybe I just like doing my painting videos like this. Like, this is a good angle, I think. That you guys can see everything. How is there glitter over here? I don't understand, Noni. I don't know where else to put these. little turd. Look at that little turd over there.
Oh, I need to check something. Everyone's dying to check this.
Hey.
So again, I still have that sticker. Because me and my dad both have these hats. I have a purple version. And then I have this version. I bought an outfit with shoes for a birthday party for my friend. That I went to. And we don't take off the baseball sticker. And there is a sticker on the front, but we do take that off. But we just know shoes falls off.
I don't know where else to put them, like...
Oh guys, also...
I didn't do it on that Procreate video because I wasn't focused on that, but...
My art pieces, I either put the date of when I did it, or I signed my name with the date next to it. I don't sign my name, I put my initials, which is Meg Marta blank blank, even though Marta Gonzalez, you guys already know my name because it's, yeah.
I'm so weird.
I so want to put polka dots on here, but I can't because that doesn't go with the aesthetically pleasing. Oh my gosh, guys, look, there's blue up there. There's like, I should have put another coat of blue on here. And this is all like loosey. This has like a little loose. That's not completely filled in. I scraped this up when I was trying to draw this when I was going back up.
Battery died on my flashlight, so we can't go get another battery.
But I'm gonna go get another battery on it.
Yes, sir. And
just gonna take out this piece.
Esso. And then I'm gonna put that to charge.
Esso.
Like a whole towel and everything. I'll be back. That's up. My light is always dark. Awkward.
You guys know when it's like dark outside, I mean dark downstairs, like, you guys turn off the light. I think I'm gonna run off the stairs because the demon's gonna catch you. The demon's gonna get me. Fuck. I probably want to paint out just to do that a little bit. I don't know where else I should put one. Like, in my, I have like one little one, like right here. It was so cute. But. Trying to make it over here and now this is a little turd. So,
it was really weird because all of mine's from the undercoat, and now everybody's gonna think like I did like 1,000 layers. Also, guys, I want a makeup challenge. I could do 100 coats of whatever you guys want. I could do 100 coats of painting on my face or on a canvas or something. I could do 100 coats of makeup, I could 100 coats of foundation, 100 coats of lipstick. Paint on my face with chocolate. Who knows? 100
into the lipstick, 100 coats of highlighter, 100 coats of eyeliner. I mean, eyeshadow. I could do my whole face with eyeshadow. A bunch of stuff like that. I can cover my entire face with some highlighter. Yeah. So, right now, by this dress and stuff, I am going to draw out where I want the sun. Okay. Or do that, I guess. I don't know if you can see it or not. I don't really care. It's the center. Yeah. Oh, there's no fucking going back now. Guys, I'm left-handed, so using my right hand is not very smart of me.
I think that's a good spot though. Just can't really see it because how bright it is, I guess. Do you see that? Yeah, you can kind of see it right there. Yeah, okay.
So what we're going to do is to get this color is actually we could just use a lighter shade of yellow, but okay. Oh my gosh, this hat doesn't completely close. Huh. Oh, it doesn't either. Oh my gosh, we suck. Your mom is a dick. I'm just joking. The white wasn't either, and there's a piece of plastic in here. She made it. Oh my gosh, the blue wasn't either. Oh my gosh, do I suck? So what we're going to do, or me, I don't know if I want to do this. But I'm gonna make some of my lightest yellow. The yellow is really bright. I mean, light. It's 100% lighter than that. Because it mixes with orange and red. There it goes. So much plastic coming in my mouth. I think it's my talent. To focus on me now, camera. Okay, I went to thing with cars. I don't forget what it's called, but it's a car show. Something like that. I was in a lot of drag race, but they don't really race. They just like, I don't know, but they do like show off their cars. So a car showdown. Sounds like fucking race, Marta. Whatever. Shake this up. Not too, guess. Yes, that looks just so good into the last squirt because it was half and half. And then that last squirt of yellow just messed the fuck up. Focus. I was clearly not focusing. Again, with the pencil, just what I usually used back in the day. Freaking last week. Can I focus on something, dude? It's either my face or the canvas. Oh, that is really light. Okay. Hold on, I need a paintbrush for some reason. That's probably my dad. Because I hear my gate. Yep. This is my dad. Okay, doggy, where are you going? Could have just went to the house, but okay, weirdo. Huh? So you could have just went to the front, but okay. I know, you could have just went to our house. Bye, stranger!
I don't care that bad. So that was an alien.
That was right. No, I'm not. I'm actually pretty much highly wrong sometimes. Most of the time. Okay, all the time. I'm joking. I feel like I am really smart. It's just what my friend tells me. Mine needs help with her work.
Mine's doing really good in school.
My math grade is not good, though. Bye! My sister's grade is getting there. I'm doing really good with school right now. I feel like during quarantine, I'm doing more work than I actually did in school. I think I'm going to be taller. And guys, I have my computer right next to me. And I was like, oh yeah, I forgot to edit. And
like, I never edit on my computer. Like, I never edit. I just add the clips together and that's it.
And then save and then post. That's literally what I do. So when I say I edit, guys, I don't edit. I just add a bunch of clips together. I think I'm going to use this brush. No. I'm going to try one of the newer brushes. I'm going to use you and then maybe you. These are the two brushes I'm going to use. Again, this says 5, 8. This says 6. Okay. So I'm first going to use this 5, 8 brush. I don't want to get it on here. But then again, I can make the line a lot better and that just dropped on my carpet. Which is okay because I am going to move out my carpet one day. Or not, because I really do like the carpet, because, oh, I just stuck my hand, whole freaking finger in there. Okay, focus on the canvas. Focus on the canvas. Don't mind the way I paint. like my whole finger is like, First I have to wipe out the brush so there's not too much, so it's great wine. I have to deal with on the side. I'm probably going to have to make this a little bit bigger because of my sketch marks. I was going to say stress marks. No, I wasn't. I was thinking of stress marks. I have way too much paint for this, but probably we're gonna have to do another coat because I have so much paint. So we're gonna have to do another coat, or else I'm screwed with my paint that I can just add in my paint bottle. So I'm not really screwed. Okay, now we can add a little bit more paint, and then actually. I do want to test out as many brushes of many packs that I can, so I'm going to use this and go in very nicely on the blue. Maybe fix up the blue line a little bit. Wipe, wipe. Damn it, I'm already low. These are mostly dry, yeah? Yeah? Okay. I don't want to get my pinky on the blue stuff, so. I'm gonna make sure my pinky's dry. Nope, it's dry. I don't know if I just tested that right on the blue black instead of messing up the blue, but okay. So this was good, but it's just taking forever, and I'm not the one for patience. I'm sorry, brushes. But I try to be good at what I do. And I was a pretty good sewer. I had to sew my bra because my bra strap broke the second time I used it. People do this, so I'm doing it. I can probably fit another one right there, and the blue is still out, so I'm gonna do that. I'm also really gonna say what I was trying to say, because once I'm nervous, broke my zip code. And we went from here to my dad's girlfriend's house. And, we had a sewing kit. So
it was up, and then I kept like pulling. I don't know where that bra is now. Did I ever unpack it? I don't think I ever unpacked my stuff. I was in the suitcase, but I don't know a suitcase. But I am working on a gift suitcase for when I go to Florida. You guys are going to Florida, but you know, it's okay. Just nothing. I used to live in Florida, fun fact about me. I'm dipping right back into this blue, just to make a line right here. For what reason? I don't know, but I can't go back now. Is that just creepy? I feel like that's too many. I'm gonna fix up these ones, like this one. I'm gonna fix it up a little bit. At least try to. I don't know why. And this paint is really quick at drying. I just am the laziest person ever. So, and I get really distracted. So, the only reason why I came back in here was because I finished my Grown Ups movie. And I didn't know what to watch.
I feel like it's just a line though. Do you guys see it? Like right here? I just don't see it. Like, I feel like it's just a line. You guys do see it. Yeah, okay. I think I have water, which my paint stuff is about currently. I have the water, which is half empty. I feel like. Like, oh, I just got paint on my wall, that's okay. It takes a little paint. Because I'm probably going to repaint these walls again with the same color. Just something imperfect stuff. And I feel like I should go, like, out a little bit. Like, I'm not even painting on it. Up because I don't want to mess it up, just because I don't do it. But yeah, I also might blend it into there. But I think this looks really good. Where's my guy, I guess? That's a freaking spider. And I was like, what? Oh, I got
a spider right now. I got a spider with him. Dad! Dun, dun, dun.
Okay, guys, I'm back. Yeah, so it came out really nice. I said I wasn't done, but I'm really weird. Why am I so weird? Try to get it in there. Let's get it out. Okay, time to tell my TikTok because that is the only reason I do art. It's the fun TikTok. I guess I'm gonna go like down and then go up Okay, so I'm gonna see again how I make my TikToks. Oh, my Brookie account. My second Brookie account. I never posted the video, FYI, from earlier. Every time I'm calling, she say she gonna call me back. I told her call me Rocky. She say she not gonna call me that. I say you come with a lot. Well, baby, I want all of that. Your mama a party girl. She just wanna have fun. I'm gonna put my draft because my brother follows me. She says she gonna call me back. I told her call me Rock. She says she not gonna call me that. You say you come with a lot. Well, baby, I wanna. But my old account had 135 followers. Does that have to flip some storage? I'm just gonna make a probe. I'm just gonna make a video of that. I feel like really dirty, so I'm gonna go like black screen it. Yeah. I'm gonna put my finger over it. And then case has to come towards me. That was not working. Every time I'm calling, she says she gonna call me back. I told her call me back. She says she not gonna call me that. Wait, what? I didn't save it? Every time I'm calling, she says she won't call me back. I told her call me back. Why isn't it saving? I think I have too much storage. That's what it said. Delete you. Delete. Finally, now I can freaking film on TikTok in peace. I'm gonna, like, okay. This is, like, the hard work behind all the TikToks. Every time I'm calling, she says she gonna call me back. I told her call me back. She says she not gonna call me back. Okay, now it's saving. Now I'm gonna zoom in, focus on the paints. I want to stop it right there. Mama party girl, she just wanna have fun too. They say you see how that turned out. Every time I'm calling, she say she gonna call me back. I told her call me Rock. She say she not gonna call me that. You say you come with a lot. Well, baby, I want all of that. Mama party girl, she just wanna have fun too. They say you. Okay, I'm gonna say she says she'll call me back. I told her call me Rock. She says she not gonna call me that. You say you want me to have a baby, I'm a hot. Tell mama a party girl. She just. I really tried to do like the. With that situation going on right there. But I really like how it's turning out so far. I'm just going to do another coat with that. Which is dry, so there's a little problem. Like, a little bit deeper. I'm sorry. Just unlock it. The lock is right there. So I have to wait until I post this. It's going like, don't go like that. Bother in your mouth because it's making me choke a little bit. Lady,
She say she not gonna call me that. You say you come with a lot. Well, baby, I want all of that. For my mom, party girl, she just wanna have fun too. They say you every time I'm called.
They don't work that time, but it's okay. So let's get back to what we were doing. I just had to post my TikTok really quick. Oh, I should tell you guys how many subscribers I have on that account. It's like brand new, so I expect like two. One for my brother and one for me. Five followers, following seven. I have 35 likes. I mean 39 likes. But one of my videos, I don't know where it's. My videos are giving a lot of light and a lot of views. One of them got 462, 339, 480, 491, 473, 480, 100, and 4. So I'm pathetic, but with a couple of views. I wish I had a total of how many views I had. I'm not doing math this hour. But yeah, this is it. I'm going to go in with another coat right here because it's dyed up. Let me see my paintbrush. Okay. Still wet. Okay. I want to go in with a dried up brush. There we go. We're done. Sorry it looks like lopsided, but it's just the waves, you know.
The waves.
Honestly, I don't know. Can't tell. I just want to kind of have a hole in it. I might make a hole. Well, I should make a hole right here. And I can hold it. Because, girl, I ain't buying a new hole palette with a hole in it. Get it? Hole palette with a hole in it. I'm going to send a picture of this to my mom because I want to see it. And my brother. Because I need to go up. And I'm posting it on Instagram because I'm me. Should I go live on Instagram? I'm not doing. I don't like going on lives because I know we're going. So, I and my mom like. Whew. Oh, I forgot what time it is. My mom's be sleeping. I'm joking. She don't sleep. She's like a vampire. She sleeps in the day. Like, she's up until like 6 in the morning, but she wakes up at like 2 in the morning until the afternoon. One time she woke up at 3 and she was like, oh my gosh, I'm so disappointed in myself. Like, I literally woke up at 3. Like, I used to always wake up early when I had you guys. And I'm like, mom. Come. Oh, Work fast. I don't know if you guys saw it, but basically, I had a bit of yellow right there, if you weren't paying attention. I had a bit of yellow right there, and work fast. But I think I'm going to break this up into two parts. I'm going to film another intro, but I think I'm going to break this up into two parts. So that can be a lot shorter, like one's gonna be 20 minutes and then the other one's gonna be like 45 minutes. Cause that's all long and like, that's how much I've been filming. Like, that's how much work I've been dedicating into this canvas. Like it's at like 30 minutes in now. Probably over 30 minutes. And I'd say about 5 of those minutes I was not. Like, maybe like 7 of those minutes. I was not painting. It's been 39 minutes on this clip, so. May have to split this up into like 30 parts. And then have one big part. Like, I can split this video up into like 4 parts, and then I can mix them all together and make one big part. I'm just going to film like freaking 3 more intros. I do have a bunch of paint. I think I'm basically done with this yellow. And in case of anything, I'll just like some more. That's my self-motivation today. That's great motivation, my son. Thank you, Ainsley. You're welcome. And guys, I think I'm going to have to figure out how to edit a video on the computer. Because again, I've been doing that. While I'm washing out this brush, I'm going to pour it back into here. Well, if you guys want to see the pouring experience, I guess I can show you guys what I do to the extra paints. Because these are very much full bottles. Like, can I see that? Because these are very full bottles. So, first, I'm going to turn this off. Towel. Here's the paper pouring experience. And then I'm asking both my parents. Are both of them saying no for some paint pens? Off of Amazon. Oh my gosh, the blue, not on my table. Damn it. It's not that this table's too expensive. I think it's pretty expensive, I don't know. I don't pay such prices anymore. I pay such prices because my paint pens that I want off Amazon were $25 for the pack that I want. If it was a different pack, it would be like $23. I got it on my toe, but I still didn't get it on my table, so I'm happy. The reason why I don't want to see my table is because I self-designed this table myself. I didn't build it, I self-designed. There's a difference. But yeah. I guess I'm gonna pour that blue back into another blue container because it's still very bright blue. Oh gosh. So here we are again with another painting. Pouring thing. I don't know. Oh, pop the ball. It's a hard brush. I only have the best quality brushes out there. I'm streaking. I like better quality brushes than mine, but I like my brushes, they're fine. So you do. I don't know if you guys heard that, but it was like poison, like a bunch of like dynamites or whatever. My fireworks, because you know, my tree skank still like dead. You know, all the legal rules. But anyways, I don't know why I'm keep those spinning, but maybe just shake them up. And then the process of this is to just scrape it, push it to the bottom, and then move it around a little bit and then put them out. So you guys wash the rest of it and then take my trusty dandy paintbrush and and I think I am going to sign the bottom, probably in white. But actually, no. I do have something else I could sign it with in a different color. I have these big pens that are like, they're like marker pens. Hold on, focus. There we go. Take up on my face behind it. And I like quite thin, so I guess I'm gonna find this a bit. Sorry, I'm doing a camera view, but I need to sign something. What's that? Easy? That's a little bit gentle because if not, it's gonna do with the paint like it's up here because it's so thick.
he makes me work because I don't want it not work. It's so hard to sign it. It's okay, future Marshall knows it. I thought mid 5-23/20. And I'm gonna send a picture. I'm gonna take an Instagram picture. Oh, Snapchat pictures too. Okay, it's posted on Snapchat. Now, to the gram. Behind the scenes of influencers. Dude, I'm not really an influencer, I guess not. Never mind. I'm so sorry, guys. I'm having nothing to say that ice cream or Taco Bell, so. Taco Bell. I think that's a good pick, guys. Oh, I don't want to count. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna count. One was for a prank. The other one's a fan page. It's a big mess. I don't like that. I think I should do it with the out of last chance. It's fine because. How's the day? Actually, I'm gonna add that to my highlights. I'm just gonna take a regular photo of it. So different than Instagram and Snapchat. It'll be like way closer. Okay, now I'm gonna send this to my mom. Okay, that was not me. It's currently 11:59. I was gonna send it to my brother because your girl is a bragger. And I love my brother, so. Okay, thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe. Thank you for. Oh, I'm gonna have to film like 3 more intros. Outros. Thank you all for watching. Please like, subscribe, and don't forget to comment below. If you're not, this time, so feel free to hit the thumbs down button and comment below what I did wrong or which you guys would like to see more of and what challenges or other trends would you guys like to me to do. Thank you all for watching. Bye, guys.